How would you like to be known as the local celebrity for your industry? I'm Martin Holsinger from MartinHolsinger.com, and that's exactly what I help local business owners do for their business. With the power of the internet, you have the potential to become the local celebrity in your industry. And in this video, I'm going to show you how. I'm going to give you five different ways to use the internet to become the local celebrity for your industry. So stick with me to the end and let's get started. Number one, you need to have a powerful website that you own and control. Now, this website needs to be fully mobile responsive. What I mean by that is your website needs to work perfectly on all devices. So it responds based on what device is using it. Full-size desktop computer, all the way down to a smartphone. It should adjust and work perfectly. Something else that you need to have with your website is a clear call to action. I see so many people trying to market themselves online and their website has no call to action. You land on their website and you look around and you're like, I don't know what to do here. Give people a clear call to action. Tell them what to do. Have a button right in the middle of the page or near the top that says call now or click here to subscribe or whatever. But make a clear call to action. Something else you need to be doing with your website is providing fresh, valuable content on a regular basis. Yeah, we call that blogging, but you need to be giving your audience good, valuable content that helps them. The second way to become known as the local celebrity for your industry is to have a five-star online reputation. And you say, well, how do you do that? The way to do that is to be five-star. I mean, have a reputation in your industry locally that people talk about. Be that good. Have a good product or a good service that matches your reputation. But you need to ask people to leave a review for you. And I recommend that you start with the Google review engine. So go to Google. Ask your happy client to leave you a review. And then once you get a few reviews on Google, try some of the other review sites like Yelp or Foursquare and get a couple reviews there. And then I highly recommend that you have your own review site, one that's branded like a website just for you, and people can leave reviews there, and you will build a good, solid online reputation that you own and have a little more control over. Now, the third way to be the local celebrity for your industry is to have a strong social media presence. You knew I was going to say that, right? And you're probably thinking Facebook, but there's other platforms that you need to have a strong social media presence on. And I highly recommend Instagram. Instagram is very engaging. People engage with content on Instagram more than they do on some of the other platforms. So develop a strong Instagram channel. Provide good, valuable images, pictures, or quotes, or something that you can feed your audience on a regular basis that helps them. And then also develop your presence on Twitter, LinkedIn, and Facebook. Post daily if you can, providing good, valuable content that will help your audience, that will help build that solid online presence so that you will become that local celebrity for your industry. Now, the fourth point, and probably my favorite, is to have a powerful YouTube channel. The first thing you need to do is build your brand. In other words, develop your channel in a way that matches who you are and your brand. When you start creating videos, there's a couple things for you to keep in mind. Number one, every video should help your audience. Okay? That is imperative and paramount. Every video should help your audience. And secondly, you should infuse your personality into every video. People go to YouTube to see you on the tube. Okay. So in order to be the local celebrity in your industry, then get in front of the camera and be you and give value to your audience. Everything you do should be to help them, to educate them, or to entertain them. And over time, your YouTube channel will begin to build up and you will become the local celebrity. for your industry. My fifth and final point for you today is to be first in the search engines. This is what we call SEO, or search engine optimization, and it all starts with your website. You need to go through your website and make sure that the titles, the bold tags, the subheadings, that they all are aligned with good SEO principles. And then when your website is fully SEO optimized, then go to online directories and optimize them. Start with the local directories like Google My Business. Claim and verify and then optimize that directory for you and for your business. And then do the other local directories like Bing and Yahoo and Yelp and Foursquare and Facebook. And then branch out from there and do some of the other directories in your industry or your niche. That, and like your local chamber of commerce and different places like that, where the more you put your brand online, the more it's going to help build up your presence. And that is going, all of this combined together will cause you to become the local celebrity for your industry. If you have any more questions about this, just leave them in the comments below and I'll answer every one. I'm Martin Holsinger from MartinHolsinger.com. I'm a best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant. My passion is helping small business owners and other entrepreneurs market and grow their business using the internet. Now, every Friday, I put out a brand new YouTube video designed to help entrepreneurs with their business. So subscribe to my channel today and you'll be notified when I publish a new video, and I'll see you next Friday.